Now.
So we pour this on the blender for about 2 minutes. And if you want to come over here and take a look, I'm going to dump this in our mixing bowl. And you know, organic powdered sugar is really expensive. So we're excited for another way to spend money. And you can see that. It's just like powdered sugar.